This is Chicago's very own WGN News at Noon.
Stay with us. The sons of one of the most famous restaurateurs in the country are here for lunch break. Their new establishment, Hub 51 in River North. We'll be right back.
It is time for lunch break. We are back outside this afternoon. I am joined by RJ and Jerrod Melman from Hub 51, and they are going to make steak tacos, which I got to tell you guys, I am the greatest taco maker ever. I make the best tacos, so I'm going to see if yours can live up to mine, all right?
How are you at eating tacos?
Oh, even better.
Okay.
All right. So let's get this started, okay?
Great.
So tell me how you're making your tacos, well, what the marinade is like on the
first step is that we're going to marinate the filet. We use tenderloin over at Hub 51. You can use all sorts of different cuts of meat when you're at home. You can use ribeye. Any, like, nice steak cut makes a really nice, elegant taco.
Our steak marinade
is about a cup of soy sauce, a cup and a half of brown sugar. It is also a dash of Worcestershire and the hot sauce of your choice, about a tablespoon. The sauce we use there is Cholula hot sauce.
Okay.
And you can use anything you'd like. You're going to want to marinate it for about a half hour. So we have some that were already done.
Is it better if you marinate for a few hours?
Yeah, you don't want to go much longer than probably, say, 6 hours or so. Because it just will overcook and over marinate the steak. So
and
just want to put a little bit on the outside.
And there it is on the grill. How long do you cook it for?
For the fillets, we usually cook them for about 3 or 4 minutes on each side. And by the time they're done, they should be a nice medium rare.
And that is what it takes to make the steak?
That's it. It's real simple.
And then you got to work on the tortillas,
exactly,
which is also very important. And you're going to tell us about that.
Absolutely.
Because you make these at your restaurant every
day. We make our own masa every day. We bring it in and roll our own tortillas, press them, as you saw earlier. And we're going to actually have you help us make some right now.
All
so
right,
grab a little bit
this.
Of dough.
I've got a new job now.
The goal is just about a little bit smaller than a ping pong ball.
Okay. And so now you guys have had your restaurant open for 6 weeks?
Just about 6 weeks.
How's it going?
So far, so good.
And the tacos are your specialty?
Tacos are definitely one of our signature items. Basically, when we were creating the restaurant, we wanted to come up with something that kind of catered to all the things that we like to go out to eat for. So tacos was definitely something we were going out for on a regular basis.
So what's another great one? Tacos, what else do you recommend?
Well, it's going to sound strange, but we actually have a big part of our menu is sushi.
Sushi.
Yes, so now we're going to press that tortilla.
Let's see. Too big?
I don't know. Let's see.
I went a little overboard, didn't I?
Let's see what happens.
I got greedy.
You did.
All right. Way too big.
So I don't know how strong you are, but just press down kind of lightly and let's see what happens. I think it's going to be a little too big, but it's not the end of the world.
Oh, come on. It'll be great. All right, let's see. It's beautiful.
It is. That's a good looking tortilla. Okay. Whoa. Okay. You want to throw it on the grill?
All right. Let's
go ahead. You're making my job easy.
Wait, I didn't do a very good job here.
Well, it's a square tortilla.
You're just going to leave it down.
Let it like that?
Yep. You're going to want to let it cook before you take the paper off.
And so how long do you let the tortilla cook for?
About 20 seconds on each side. And for the home cooked, one of the hard parts, we make the masa from scratch. The part they would have trouble is, how do they make the masa? If you go to any local Mexican grocery, they should have a pretty easy time finding fresh masa to make tortillas with. And then you just need to add a little bit of salt when you're at home and taste it till it tastes good to you.
Okay, and so then you leave the top and then you take it off.
Peel it off.
Simple enough.
And it's ready to flip.
And you flip it.
Here.
Oh, wait, it's not quite ready yet. No, I'm not as good as I said. See?
Beautiful.
I lied. There you
Beautiful.
Go. Kind of. Close. If I keep practicing, I'll get it right.
So here's a finished product.
That one looks much better.
But it'll taste as good.
That's true. All right. Thank you so much, guys, for being here with us. Remember, Hub 51. Give us the address real quick.
It's 51 West Hubbard Street at the corner of Hubbard and Dearborn. And here's some of our signature items, steak tacos, chicken tacos.
And Martha's special occasion carrot cake, who
happens
to be our mother.
Good luck to you guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Looks yummy.